heaviness.
There is finally a line of products designed to work with and not against your pubic hair and skin. I'm about to show you how to take care of it. I always start with an exfoliant. It gently exfoliates my skin's surface to loosen and sweep away any dead skin cells, sebum, oils, things that can trap hair and cause ingrowns. And then I get my smooth shave on. Oh, I use it before shaving, but also between hair removal days. This 2-in-1 cleanser and shave gel helps protect my skin from irritation while I shave. It is really easy to spread and rinse. The best part is, it's clear, so I know exactly where my razor is headed next. It's also super gentle and fragrance-free, so I actually use it as my regular cleanser now. This here is my new best friend, the Venus for Pubic Hair and Skin Razor. See, most women's razors aren't designed for coarse hair and thin skin, but this razor can handle even my hairiest of situations. It's got this little defense bar that lets the blades remove the hair while barely touching my skin. And it even has this precision trimmer for those tricky spots. Know what I mean? Ready? Let's try it. Gotcha. Now, I am all about maintenance, so I always finish with a daily serum to help renew my skin's moisture. But how, Scarlett? First of all, it contains lactic acid. Lactic acid is made by good bacteria in our bodies. In skincare, lactic acid is known as a gentle AHA, alpha hydroxy acid. AHAs exfoliate, which can help prevent ingrowns. This serum also contains a triple humectant complex, which is to moisturize my skin. Hashtag, thanks science. Wow, fancy skincare for my pubic hair? Yes, please.